This is the Sad Boys v SMP server in Minecraft. Today we are going to be rating it a number out of 10 to see if it is really as good as it claims to be. But without any further ado, let's get to the rating process. So instantly we spawn in what looks to be some type of wooden house structure. So lobby wise, I'm going to give this a 2 out of 10 because it really has a lack of design, which really puts me at a low because I really expected more from this cracked SMP. Alright, up next is the playability of the server. So right now I don't really see any players around, just lots and lots of swamp and cobblestone. So the playability I would give maybe a 3 out of 10. Maybe it's just because I'm far away from other players or whatnot, but from my perspective, this is like probably a 4 or 5 out of 10. Another thing you want to watch out for when joining this SMP is the chat. Now, it's not one of the cleanest chats I've ever seen. There is a lot of cuss words and other topics that might not be suitable for younger players, let's say like 9 to 11 years old. Just saying that if you plan on joining this SMP, please take caution when doing so, because yeah, there are tons of inappropriate things in the chat, so I just thought I'd warn you guys about that. After a few minutes of exploring, we did find a lava pool, but unfortunately, no players yet to be found. What you're seeing now is me attempting to teleport to a player just so I can get some form of content out of this video. And this is me now waiting for that player to accept my teleportation request. Whoopee. Enjoy the time lapse. Alright, so after a few minutes of just running around pointlessly, I asked one of the players, or not one of them, the whole chat, I asked them if I could please teleport to one of them because I was recording a video at the time, and if I could not make any form of content out of that video, I would have wasted probably like 3 hours of my life. So I desperately needed to teleport to someone, and then this guy helped me. Alright, this is GlitchesXD, the man who helped me. He's a pretty good Minecraft player, if I do say so myself, pretty nice guy too. But just wait until later in the video when he shows his actual colors. Alright, so basically what happened is I just aimlessly wandered after this guy for like, what, half an hour? But then something strange happened. Let me show you. So I was being my usual stupid self when I jumped down and broke one of his fences. And he all of a sudden got mad at me and started attacking me with a trident. And as I desperately tried to get away, he swam after me. Until I got to solid ground. And then, well yeah, just watch what happens then. Basically my whole experience on the SMP for like the hour or two that I was there. I will leave a link to the server's IP in the description so you can try this out for yourself, and maybe I'm wrong about what I said, like maybe I just got on the bad side of these people, but who knows. I really hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye guys!